The picture had been bought by this Frank when he'd ridden his horse clear over to Cody over the mountain and was working for a steer outfit over there in the Depression. And he rode into town, and Cody and bought this Gollings painting off the sidewalk and mailed it to her for a present. And that's the last she ever heard from this guy. And she, for 50 years, was in love with this guy. And when he died, there was a stack of letters that they found in his cedar chest with his cowboy gear. So this is about that guy, what a hand he was. Are you looking at the old man over at the Brandon Pen? He's dragging in way more calves than all of the rest, with his hat back in the sun. When it's his turn, he turns young, catching more with his rope, swinging it less. He's wearing old lace-up shoes. He don't look like a buckaroo, but look at him throw now, I've never seen him miss. All the bees get out of the way, listen to what he's got to say. When I go up and see what his secret is, he said, throw light, throw easy and loose. Don't crowd him too close to the gate. Know the rope that you're holding on to. Throw it to him, boy. Don't throw it away. Talking more to him, where he came from and where he been. Didn't he have any wife or family? Said, I've been alone all my life, but I had me a lady one time. She moved away to the east, all he told me. She was light and easy and loose, but I let her get out of the gate. Keep her, boy, she got away. Later on, we tied our horses, went out, sat down on the porch, talking about the prices, weather and grass. I went up and I asked him how he could rope like a young man now. How did he catch both legs on all of those calves? He said, stay light, stay easy and loose, or time will slip out of the gate. Count the days that you're holding on to. Watch them closely, boy.